Hey, Beauty Finder Squad, it's Matthias for makeup, and I am so excited to give you a great pro makeup artist tip and trick today. So, how many of you out there are loving serum foundations? Now, I know this one went viral, although I don't really recommend this because I don't like the color selection. I do love this one. I've talked about this many times here on my social media and over on my YouTube channel where I do long-form, step-by-step pro makeup artist tutorials. However, the thing that I don't love about serum foundation is that they don't give me the coverage that I'm looking for, especially on these bits right here where I have hyperpigmentation. So if you're suffering from moles, freckles, redness, rosacea, a serum foundation is not going to give you the right coverage. You should be using a medium foundation on top of it, but there's a way to sheer it out and a tool to use. One of my foundations that I'm loving right now is the brand new Makeup Forever HD Skin. If you really want the hydrated look, you should consider spraying your buffing foundation brush with a primer water or a hydrating mist or even a setting spray, but it's got to be a moisturizing setting spray. You don't want the foundation to dry and mattify with a lot of alcohol in it. And then take your foundation and work a light layer of this medium coverage foundation over a serum foundation to get more coverage, but make it look hydrated, glowy, and natural like skin without it looking like a mask. Hope that helps, and follow me on YouTube for full-length tutorials.